TSX Composite Index has been an underperformer versus other global markets over the past couple of years. However, the TSX has been gaining momentum over the past couple of months and is now up 1.3% year to date, leading it to a new all-time high this morning. Names like Canada Goose, Meg Energy, Shopify, Lombardi have been a standout in terms of the stock price performance since the last week in January. And today it was the heavyweights like TD Bank as well as Suncor that helped move the TSX.
So the Canadian market's obviously looking through a lot of trade and Trump and noise related to that, and obviously expects that we're going to see a continuation of the global economic recovery, and Canada will participate in that.
Good afternoon, I'm Kathy Murray. Welcome to The Close. Let's also take another look at the markets right now as we look at the TSX up 1.3% year-to-date and gaining quite a bit of momentum right now of 106 points. U.S. markets trading mostly higher on the day, the S&P up by 0.16, and the Nasdaq gaining some steam as well. Of course, all of that follows yesterday's losses as investors seem skeptical about an all-out trade war. As we look at the TSX trade today, let's take a deeper look in terms of what is driving it on a sector perspective. Today, we are seeing financials higher, gaining quite a bit of momentum versus what we've seen over the past number of trading days, and energy rebounding up over 1% right now. As it relates to currencies and the price of crude oil, the price of crude oil higher is helping the TSX energy sector. It's trading up by 1.7%. Not enough, however, to impact the Canadian dollar to the upside. The Canadian dollar continues to feel the pain of the potential trade wars. U.S. dollar gaining a little bit of momentum today. The other area of focus here in Canada, of course, are the cannabis companies trading higher. We are one step closer to having a legalized cannabis market, setting these names higher to the tune of, call it 1.5%, up to 6.6%. XLY on the exchange is moving higher. And that, of course, as the Senate voted in favor to approve the bill. Also, just one other point to mention to investors today. Take a look at the potential for media mergers. Disney is raising its bid for 21st Century Fox. So you are seeing, interestingly, all of the names up, even though we could see a bit of a bidding war. And perhaps the market is also taking a look at merger and acquisition activity as a positive sign in terms of why these company managements feel confident enough to put money to work in this current environment with trade tensions. That is not dissuading the company managements from doing so. And now let's take a look at the headlines.